Amen. 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 Am Amen. Now we're going to bring up a mighty warrior, a prayer warrior, amen. An anointed vessel of God, amen. Pastor Green, that is going to come and finish the throne of grace. Amen. We're going to come and intercede in for your soul and for my soul. Amen. So anyone that desires, you can come forth to the altar for prayer or just be in a prayerful state of mind. But do believe that he's going to take us to the throne of grace right now. Amen.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All clap your hands in the sanctuary. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Let us pray. My God, my Father, my Lord. Lord, we come to you right now, Heavenly Father, as humble as we know how, God. We call on your holy, your blessed name, God, because there is no other. Heavenly Father, as we stand in your presence right now, God, we ask you, Heavenly Father, to fill this place with your presence in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Have your way in this service, God, like never before, God. Heavenly Father, you said in your word, if you be lifted up, Lord, that you would draw all men unto you, God. And right now, Heavenly Father, we come to lift up the mighty name of Jesus. We come to exalt the name of Jesus, God. We come to praise the name of Jesus, God. Heavenly Father, right now, Heavenly Father, you know what your people stand in need of, God. And we ask of you right now, Heavenly Father, to shower down those blessings upon every heart that's in this place today, Heavenly Father. Consecrate us, Heavenly Father. Get us right for your word, God, because we need to hear from heaven today, God. Heavenly Father, we thank you right now, God, for your presence, God. Heavenly Father, we thank you right now for your love, God. We thank you, God, for your grace and for your mercy, God. Now, right now, Heavenly Father, we bind up everything, Lord, that's not like you, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, God, we bring you to captivity, Lord, every thought and every imagination that exalts itself above you, God. And right now, God, you said in your word, whatsoever things is loosed on earth shall be loosed in heaven, God. So right now, God, we loose your healing virtue right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We loose your deliverance virtue, God, right now, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Heal somebody today, God, through your word. Deliver somebody today, God, through your word. Somebody need a breakthrough today, God, through your word, God. Hallelujah, God. Heavenly Father, remember the past of this church, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, God, we ask you to crown the shepherd of God from the crown of his head to the soles of his feet, God. Remember spirit and truth, dear Lord, as a whole, God, as they build up their father's business, God. And remember the man of God that's going to expound on your blessed word today, God, because we are hungry today, God. Our souls are thirsty today, God, for your word, God. We need a touch from heaven today, God. We need a touch from you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Give them a rhema word, God, a right now word, God, for this church, God. Help us today, God. Strengthen us today, God. Lead us today, God. Guide us today, God. Lord, we need you right now, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody is hurt today, God. We ask you right now, God, to comfort those that's hurt right now, God. Somebody's mind is not straight on you, God, but we ask you right now, God, to keep their mind stayed on you, God, so they can be in perfect peace. And then, Father, our prayers go out to you, Lord, to the bereaved family, God. Somebody is crying today, God, but God, we know that you see their tears, God, and you hear their cries, God. So right now, dear Lord, wrap your loving arms around them, God, and let them know that everything is going to be all right. And then, Father, remember we pass the breach, God, in a special way, God. Continue to lead us, Heavenly Father, and strengthen us, God, as we go about being and doing your business, God. Heavenly Father, we give your name all the glory. We give your name all the praise, God. And we lift up your name more high, God. Hallelujah, God. Our soul proud to you, God, because there is no other. We know you to be Jehovah Jireh, God. You are Jehovah Nissi, God. You are Jehovah Shalom, God. We know you, God, to be our provider. We know you, God, to be our healer. We know you, God, to be our doctor, God. Now be with us, God. challenges, God. Every mother, somebody, loved ones is going through something today, God. And we trust in the new word, God. Because you said in the word that once your word go out, it will not come back to you void. But it will accomplish that what you set out to do. Now, Heavenly Father, mend those broken hearts right now, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, God. We give your name all the glory. And we give your name all the praise. In Jesus' holy and blessed name, we pray. And our souls say amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.